best gift.
Oh, you see how detestable he is and how he smiles. I fear my uncle's lessons have quite spoiled him.
Then you, Miss Crawford, are the more to be congratulated. I see your uncle's conduct has given you no disinclination to the marriage state.
And I am not at all ashamed of it. I would have had everybody married as soon as they can do it to advantage. And those who do not wish it have not yet seen the right person, that is all. Even you, Henry.
My dear William, we have visitors come to the parsonage. A half-brother and sister to Mrs. Grant. Amiable and elegant. Miss Crawford very beautiful besides.
What do you mean about that?
Miss Crawford.
I want to sue to you, my yes.
The liberty is in reality, she'll jail since that now will continue.